Mimi Pink Dot here, changing your life one video at a time. Today, I want to show you a quick tip. If you're taking photos or videos and you want to get a special zoom on your character, there are keyboard shortcuts that you can use. If I hit Control 8, I will zoom out. If I hit Control 0, I will zoom in. And if I hit Control 9, that'll get me right back to the default. So let's say I want to take a picture of my character and I just feel like there's too much of the background, but I don't want to zoom so far in. I will use this special feature, Control 0. I can get rid of the edges and still see my character pretty decently, like so. If you're looking for being able to take really close pictures, that is something that is really cool that you can check out. And again, I can zoom back out with the Control 9. Also, you can also zoom in with your mouse by holding the Alt key, and your keyboard will turn into a magnifying glass. You can click on anything that you want to focus on, and then you can push forward or pull back with your mouse to zoom in and out. You can rotate left and right. If I select the face with Alt, and then I hold Alt and Control, when I move my mouse, I will be rotating around the subject or the object that I have chosen, which is my character's face. Also, if I add Shift now, so Alt, Control, and Shift, I can pan left and right and up and down. So it is really useful to understand these tools. They can really help with your photography and positioning your angles the way you would like. All right, so I hope those are pretty helpful. If you want to know anything else, let me know and I will try my best to help you. All right, thanks guys, and I'll see you next time.